manly. Sophisticated.
What more could a girl want?
Time to catch me my man.
Hey, Gazpacho.
Yes!
Hi.
I'm not your boyfriend!
I love you, num-nums. I really do.
Gazpacho, help! I'm being held hostage by a mad woman!
Oh, my gosh. A mad woman!
What do you want from me, Panini?
I just want to look at you.
Gazpacho, I need to pee quicker than I thought!
How's about a piece of my heart?
Ah! No!
Better stop!
What?
You're bruising the bananas!
The bananas? Oh my gosh! Bananas, I'm so sorry! You know I would never do anything to hurt you!
My poor sweet food babies!
Did you say babies?
Let me take a look, kid. Ooh, that's a big bruise.
No, no! I didn't mean it!
Chowder, what did you do to our baby?
Our baby?
We have to nurse it back to health.
Is the baby healed now?
Now it needs to be fed.
How about now?
Almost. Kiss the baby.
You promise that'll heal it?
I promise. Now close your eyes.
What for?
To heal the stinking baby, Chowder.
Oh, right.
You're the best daddy bear.
Panini, guess what?
You love me?
No, we're off the hook. I found the baby's real mother.
And take that, and that, and that.
Ah! Oh my gosh, my baby!
You two should be ashamed of yourselves.
Okay. Well, bye.
I knew it! You do love me!
I'm not your boyfriend!
Music to my ears.
Wait up, num-nums! I have a new colored lipstick I want to try on your lips!
No! Why was I born so beautiful?
Ready for your daily public display, Chowder?
No, I saw it too, not me!
I've got to hide me! Hide, I tell you!
You can hide in my hair.
Ooh! I'll do it!
Num-nums, where are you?
Is she gone?
Oh, there you are, Chowder. Oh, what's going on here? For a second there, it looked like you found a new...
girlfriend!
Oh, you mean Marmalade. Well, she is a girl.
Guilty.
And she is my friend.
Try me and convict me.
Chowder, you get back over here right this second.
But I don't wanna.
Now. Get over here now.
But can I have more than one friend who's a girl?
No. Don't test me, Chowder.
What flavor lipstick are you wearing?
Smackdown. Now get over here.
I think I'd prefer to stay with Straw Barble Berry.
Chowder, do not make me.
Padidi, what comes after number 20 died?
Ceviche, I told you not to.
30!
30 comes after 29.
Young good squires, the answer, Eth, to these questions is the utensil fair.
Utensil fair? I want to go. You want to go too? Yes, I want to go too. Yeah. This is going to be the best day ever.
Chowder?
Look, Chowder, cotton candy spoons. Want to get some?
That's a great idea, Panini.
That's so funny. I think it's a great idea too, Marmalade.
High five!
Wow!
You rock!
No, you rock!
We both rock!
Oh, Chowder, how could you do this to me?
On a scale of 1 to 10, how desperate would you say you are right now?
11!
Oh, yeah.
That's it, Ceviche! I'll exploit your misguided affection for me to make Chowder jealous!
Wow! Ceviche, you are so funny and cute! I'm so completely and totally in love with you!
You are?
Of course!
No, we're just trying to make Chowder jealous.
That's it! Time to man up!
Chowder, did you come to rescue me?
Out of my way! The boat ripped! Quick, give me the napkins!
Over!
Under!
Done!
Good job! Hi, kids. Come here! I got something to give you!
Guys, since this looks like the end, I just want you to know, you're not really the two people I wanted to die with.
Ditto.
Actually, I'd always planned on the two of us being buried together in a tomb.
If we make it through this, you and I are having a serious talk.